and most contented people are those who take responsibility for everything that is happening in life. Those who do not pass the buck. And they say, fine, good things are happening, bad things are happening. I will take responsibility and I will face it. Now, how do we do that? It is by building the skill called decision making, goal setting. The more I focus on understanding how to take non-programmed decisions, what I am trained for, what I am qualified for, I can take decisions on a day-to-day basis. But when something unusual happens, am I ready for that? Do I have some short-term goals and long-term goals? Am I actively working towards fulfilling them? These are all, you know, skills and factors which we need to keep on a constant basis building it up. And the more I am capable, the more I have built up that skill, the more I will happily take responsibility for whatever is happening to me in life. And that enhances my mental health. It keeps me serene, calm, happy, feeling contented. And it gives me that strength and that ability to be able to face whatever the ups and downs that may come in my life. Do it, please.